during the final year of the Clone Wars, when a cult of Force users known as the Jensa Ari rise to prominence under the leadership of fallen Enzadi Jedi Nikos Tyrus, the Jedi Order sends Kurilian Jedi Master Neja Halcyon to the Suwarbe system to deal with the uprising. Halcyon faces Tyrus to the death, with neither walking away from the fight. His friend Rostek Horn marries Neja's secret widow and adopts his son Valin. Valin Halcyon, living under the name Hal Horn since the Jedi Purge, grows to become an officer in the Kurilian Security Force and fathers a son of his own, Corrin Horn, future ace pilot of Rogue Squadron and master in Luke Skywalker's new Jedi Order. Like his father and adopted grandfather, Corrin pursues a career in the Kurilian Security Force, also known as CorSec, investigating crime syndicates such as the Black Sun. Corrin and Hal bring down Black Sun Lieutenant Zekka Thine. Unbeknownst to the Horns, their successful bust against Thine is part of a plan orchestrated by Darth Vader against his bitter rival, Black Sun's Prince Shizor. A year later, Hal Horn is murdered by the bounty hunter Bosk. Corrin brings the Trandoshan to justice, but Bosk is released by CorSec's Imperial liaison, Curtin Lor, after agreeing to take a job for the Empire. After the Empire's defeat at Endor, remnants of the Imperial fleet make their way to Corellia, emboldening Curtin Lor to direct his subordinates to drop their investigations into criminal activity and instead focus on the rebels. Horn disagrees and Lor threatens him with treason. With nowhere left to turn, Horn makes his way to the New Republic. 2 years after Endor, Rogue Squadron is reformed under Wedge Antilles. After months of intensive training, Corrin Horn is accepted into the Rogues, who become the premier fighter squadron of the New Republic. Horn is instrumental in the liberation of Coruscant, as well as bringing down the Imperial Warlord Izar during the Bacta War and the Battle of Yaga Minor, which finally brings the Galactic Civil War to an end. During his time with the Rogues, Corrin meets smuggler Mirix Tarek, whose father Booster had been arrested years earlier by Hal Horn. Despite this grudge, Corrin and Mirix fall in love and marry 7 years after the Battle of Yavin. After a mission with Rogue Squadron in 11 ABY, Horn returns home to discover Mirix missing. Horn seeks aid from Wedge Antilles, who sends the pilot to Jedi Master Luke Skywalker in the process of starting his Jedi Praxium on Yavin 4. Armed with the lightsaber of his grandfather Neja, Horn takes the name Kieran Halcyon after another of his Jedi ancestors and heads to the temple on Yavin 4, where he is among Luke Skywalker's first Jedi pupils. While studying at the Jedi Praxium, the students are plagued by the specter of Sith Lord Exar Kun, who corrupts the students Jan Toris and Kit Duron. Kun attempts to seduce Horn with the means to save Mirix if he would only kill Skywalker. Instead, Kun turns his sights to the others at the academy, but he underestimates the combined power of the students, and his spirit is defeated. Learning of Skywalker's intent to allow a repentant Duron to return to the academy, Horn leaves Yavin 4. Thanks to a tip from Mara Jade, Horn infiltrates the Invids, a gang of pirates under the command of ex-Imperial Moff Leonia Tavira. Tavira sends 5 Jensa Ari to hunt down Horn, nearly defeating him until the sudden arrival of Skywalker. Horn and Skywalker defeat the Jensa Ari, and the two Jedi head to save Mirix. While making their escape from Mirix's prison, the group is captured and taken to Tavira aboard the Star Destroyer Invidious. Horn penetrates Tavira's mind and plants a Force illusion of the Invidious's imminent destruction, causing Tavira to flee. Horn returns to Rogue Squadron, feeling he could do more good with them than as a Jedi, yet never hesitates to aid the Jedi when called upon, flying with Rogue Squadron against the Dark Jedi Dasan at the request of Kyle Katarn. Named after his father, Horn's first child Valin is born 13 years after Yavin, with daughter Jacilla arriving 3 years later. A year after Valin's birth, Horn assists the Jedi against the disciples of Sith Lord Marka Ragnos. After the Hand of Thrawn incident in 19 ABY, Corrin Horn retires from the Rogues to focus solely on training as a Jedi Knight. When the Yuuzhan Vong invade the galaxy in 25 ABY, Horn is sent to the planet Bimuel along with Ganner Rysode, but the two Jedi butt heads on the mission before Horn is seriously injured and rescued by Rysode. After Bimuel, Horn is sent to protect the Baphor trees of Ithor after it's discovered the crystalline plants could pierce the armor worn by the Vong. On Ithor, Horn defeats the Yuuzhan Vong commander Shadeo Shai, but Ithor falls to the Vong after a deadly plague wipes out all life on the planet. Vilified by the holomedia as the man who lost Ithor, Horn leaves the Jedi Order, but returns when the Vong attack the Academy on Yavin 4. With the aid of his father-in-law's Star Destroyer, the Errant Venture, Horn helps evacuate the students of the Academy. He is elevated to the rank of Jedi Master and even asked by the Galactic Alliance's Chief of State to lead the Order when Skywalker goes missing during the Dark Nest Crisis. Horn and Mirax return to Corellia, and Horn opens a training center for Force Potentials. But when Corellia secedes from the Galactic Alliance in 40 ABY, Horn's status as a Jedi makes him an outcast. Returning to Coruscant, Horn temporarily takes command of the Jedi Order when Luke Skywalker sets out to avenge the death of Mara Jade. He helps lead 50 Jedi Knights aboard Darth Kydus's flagship, the Anakin Solo, to make peace with the Moffs of the Imperial Remnant. When Horn's son Vollen is hit with a condition of Force Psychosis in 43 ABY, Horn and Mirax stay by his side, but when Skywalker is sent into exile, Natasi Da'ala orders Vollen Horn to be encased in carbonite. Not long after, Horn's daughter suffers the same fate. A raid on the Galactic Alliance Detention Center by the Solo family frees Horn's children from the carbonite. When Skywalker defeats the dark entity Abeloth in the Realm Beyond Shadows, those with the psychosis are cured and the Horn family is reunited at last. For more on Corran Horn, read the Star Wars X-Wing series and the novel I, Jedi by Michael A. Stackpole. If you want more Legends content, click the thumbs up and subscribe buttons and share this video. But before I go, I want to say thank you to Thor Skywalker for helping me increase my viewership. If by some chance you don't know Thor Skywalker, check him out as he makes great Star Wars and Marvel content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all for the next Legend!